Wangalula. Body so care, girl, I'm always right beside, girl. Name watching me, ain't switch to your play, girl. Never fold games, girl, I'm a awful kid, girl. Have the keys to my heart, beating jack, girl. Lady, gamma like a yakaboneka. Aku singa tana labika. Only wakabi, nyo mundabika. Mateka nino kulaga avejika. Baby, every movie ne moku yatula. Only can to know other girls, don't date her. Bona over chila, ne unyabo chikola. Can never take the left, girl, cause you do it right, girl.
Alright, my people, we're still hanging out here 5 to 7. Hope you guys are enjoying the show wherever you're catching it from. And well, today on my bonus package, I bring you one of those rising stars that, you know, I've met a couple of years down the road. Kano in the building. How you doing, my brother? What are you doing? Happy New Year. Church Tambula Mgana Wange. What's the date of your birthday?
6th of December.
December.
Yeah, so the album itself is called 0612. That's 6th December.
Msajia Gwane. So come on, kubantu.
Yeah, hi everybody there. This is your boy Kano. Yeah, I'm chilling here. I'm glad to be here.
Yes, indeed. Nozobira Yemwane. Introduction is ku TV Sinyango. Zidabia nawe. Anyway, let's talk about Kano now. Kano, just to rewind you back, don't throw back that day. I first got to know you in 2016. And I remember you showed a video by then. I still remember all those details. How's been your journey into the music?
At first, it was really hard for a campus kid, because by then I'd just joined campus.
Mm, which campus? Then,
Mutesa I, Royal University.
Okay.
I'd just joined by then. So then, I started doing the music thing, so I got connections to different people, like trying to get people with a cheaper budget.
Mm.
And then I had a friend of mine, Vani,
yeah,
from my senior six. She came through to help me out with the Vixen and everything. So everything was a hassle more then.
Yeah, yeah.
But then I took a break off during my last year to go set with education.
Which year are we talking about? You know, today we're not going to get in history.
Yeah, three. I first got a break, and then I resumed last year.
Yeah, last year, 2019.
So
from 2016, when you released, should I call it the first video you released?
Yeah, that's the very first
one. By that song got a lot of airplay by then. I remember very well. You pushed it very well.
Yeah.
No, Ruam, I don't know, Silicon. You know what's over now? It began. You started music again.
Not that. Okay, by that time, it was too much pressure, from the parents' side, because my parents are cool with it.
Mm.
But they wanted me to stick with the books as well.
So you graduated?
Yeah, I did.
And you're finally back into the music.
Yes.
Tell me about your album.
My album, it's comprised of 10 songs.
Yeah.
And both these songs are on it. And it's on every online store. That's Apple Music, Tidal, everywhere. Yeah.
You titled the album 06?
0612.
0612.
Yeah, 0612.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, you know, a lot of things have happened, yeah? You know, it's a competitive industry you're in. A lot of talent here and there. A lot of big artists, you know, to compete with in some type of way. So affiliating with them is also a problem.
Yes.
What has the industry taught you?
The industry, the good thing with my end, when I resumed with the music, I got to meet people. I got to meet Flex De Pepa and Navio.
Yeah.
So sometimes when I'm with them, they teach me on how, to tackle different areas. Mm. At times when they have, gigs, they call me. So
yeah, because I was about to ask you why you hung out with Navio a lot lately.
Yeah.
Do you have any collaboration with any of those artists?
I have with Flex De Pepa, it's on the album, but with Navio not as yet, because she's also working on something.
Okay.
It may drop sometime to come.
Yeah.
So then is finalizing with it, with the visuals and every stuff. So we haven't really worked.
So for the meantime, who's financing you? Are you getting the money from the gigs you have? Is your parents supporting you?
I have a friend of mine is out. It's called Mike, and then he foot some of the bills, then I also foot myself.
That video we just watched, Sembira, what does it mean to you? When did the song get out? Did you write the song yourself?
I write my own songs. I write the lyrics to everything of mine. And then that song, by that time we were summing up the album, so we needed something, because right now, like for me as a rapper, like I didn't really want my album to have only rap songs on it. Wanted something like a fusion or something. Yeah, that's the reason why I made that first video.
Yeah,
the similar video, like something like is catchy, like people. Yeah,
I can feel the vibe. It has that, you know, kind of lifestyle vibe in it. You know, yes, that's low, but you know, it's a good one. I should say Sembera. Yeah, that's so, the name of the title. The title of the song. Yeah.
Yes.
All right. So 2020 is here. So tell me what's happening in your life, Kano.
Yeah, 2020. Like most stuff, I'm working on an EP, and right now we are dropping a video featuring my boy Baggy Yankee.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
So what we're about to premiere today is a collaboration.
It's a collaboration.
You did it with who?
Baggy Yankee.
Baggy Yankee.
Yeah.
It's like I saw him around, yeah? What we're going to do, I want you to premiere the song officially to the people. We check it out. When we come back, of course, we shall get an opportunity to talk to Baggy Yankee and as well more details about the video. And we shall tell you our opinions, what we feel about the song. If the video is nice, we shall say yes. Still, you know, we tell you the truth. Sister, is the video ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this one more time. Yeah.
DJ Sister.
Girl, you a murder. Snap is that nigga, no she murder.
Right.
New whips, Range Rovers with chauffeurs. Big body, big wallet, go cut your joker. Hey, but hey, girl, why you do me like that? Drop me the tens, let me call you A-day. Girl, you a snack, shake your body, hey, hey. Bad and bougie, drop it down like, hey.
The moves are so solid, the shaking is major, but full of the magic. Empty bad after battle, up in the space, past the joint, let's get wildin'. So pay attention to all that I'm saying. On me broski and me yo, put on we want so my nigga was poppin'.
Cut your toka. Mementuka, sifuna tulongkong, kachontoka. Bilu mane yate, nino kwe kaka. Pulling it dozi, penyongesa. Koza musika, inidi yolabu. Tuzinenze nawe, paka kumacha. Baby tobiko wa, paka kumacha. Kachontoka. Kachontoka. Kachontoka.
Five to seven.